Breaking news update. This is what it looked like a couple of hours ago on the 95 at Eastern. This rollover crash was blocking all southbound lanes. We're still working to figure out what caused this crash, but since then, the freeway has reopened.